Robert here again, California Delta. You know, you, I hope you saw my first video about hot summer fishing in California Delta. I want to do part two of that video. I got quite a few comments and you know, people asking me what would be my second bait. Different colors, some of them you see beat up from the fish, and I have boxes of those lures. Second bait will be a lipless crankbait. This is a few examples of my lipless crankbait. One is 3/4 ounce and one is 1/2 ounce crankbait. If I would choose only two baits for stripers, it would be lipless and my spoon. So let's see if I can catch some fish. Hopefully we'll show you how I'm catching fish on the lipless crankbaits. And then I will go over techniques with you. If you did not sign to my channel yet, please sign in. Give me some time out. Let's do it. Right now, guys. Until next fish. I'll show you a little bit the technique I use. Sleepless crankbait. Breakoffs. Hit the grass wall. We're in a Sherman Lake right now. And it's very windy. Probably around the keeper size. Of course, I'm gonna release it, let this fish go. You can come here, California Delta, and catch those beauties right here. Let me release this fish. There we go. Until next fish. Lipless crankbait to we do until next fish. Let's talk a little bit about equipment, guys. 15 pound line. I like P line, extra strong, green. I use this pretty much on all my crankbaits, lipless crankbaits, all reaction. And that's what I use here on the Delta. Again, slower reel. This particular one is loose tournament MB. So that's the gear ratio I'm looking for. This is Loomis. Heavy. I love those rods. I catch largemouth striper on them without any problem, all the way up to 30 pounds on this particular rod. And again, lipless crankbait from I use from 1/2 ounce all the way. Lipless crankbaits, so they come in different shape, from 1 ounce to 3 1/4. Like those ones, some of them lucky crafts. We got those ones, chartreuse, some of them different configuration, but they all do the same thing. They also go really good to the width. Give them a try. I'm here at the California Delta. And again, my name is Robert. Please subscribe to my channel. Give me some thumbs up. If you have any questions, please put comments below how you like it. 25, 30 miles an hour wind. Right now it's July 20th, 2020. 90 degrees, you can still come and catch fish here. And again, lipless crankbait and spoon.